Let us discuss endosperm. Endosperm in Odia, Bruno Pussy. Endosperm is a triploid tissue in case of angiosperm, but in case of gymnosperm, it is haploid. Endosperm is a nutritive tissue which is present inside the embryo sac of a seed or ovule. Endosperm is a nutritive tissue or nutrient providing tissue which is present inside the embryo sac of a ovule or seed. In case of angiosperm, endosperm is triploid. But in case of gymnosperm, endosperm is haploid. In case of angiosperm, endosperm develops after double fertilization process. But in case of gymnosperm, endosperm formed before fertilization process. Endosperm, the ploidy of endosperm in case of angiosperm is triploid. Endosperm present inside the embryo sac of a seed. In many cases, towards maturity of a seed, endosperm disintegrates. And in some cases, endosperm persists in mature seed. The seed which bears endosperm, the mature seed which bears endosperm is called endospermic seed. For example, coconut. The edible part of coconut is endosperm. Coconut is white part of the seed, that is endosperm. So endosperm is a nutritive tissue. The mature seed which bears endosperm is known as endospermic or albuminous seed. Endosperm is a nutritive tissue. Its main function is it provides nourishment to embryo. Its main function is to provide nourishment to embryo. Endosperm provides nourishment to embryo, developing embryo. On the basis of development, endosperm is of three different types. One is cellular type. Other one is nuclear type. And last one is halobial type. Endosperm is of three different types. Cellular type, nuclear type, halobial type. First, let us discuss cellular type of endosperm. Cellular type of endosperm. Cellular type. So it is embryo sac. This embryo sac is easy in here. Here in enlarged form. This embryo sac. It is the embryo sac. After fertilization process, embryo sac bears a diploid cell called zygote and a triploid nucleus called a primary endosperm nucleus. Zygote grows to form a miniature plant called embryo. Such process is called embryogeny. And the triploid nucleus, this triploid nucleus formed due to triple fusion of one male gamete and two polar nuclei develops to form the nutritive tissue, that is called endosperm. In case of cellular type of endosperm, this triploid nucleus first divides mitotically to form two nuclei. After nuclear formation, cytokinesis takes place. That means cellular formation takes place. As a result of which two cells resulted. Then further two nuclei further separately divides by mitotic division. And after nuclear division, cellular formation takes place. This process repeatedly takes place. Nuclear division followed cellular formation. 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 Nucleus division followed cellular formation. This results the formation of a tissue that is endosperm. As in this case, nuclear division followed cellular formation. So it is called cellular type of endosperm. Cellular type of endosperm. Then let us discuss nuclear type of endosperm. Let it is embryo sac. This embryo sac here. Let it is embryo sac. It is the developing embryo, and it is primary endosperm nucleus. In case of coconut, palm, etc., the triploid nucleus during development of endosperm, this primary endosperm nucleus during its developmental process first repeatedly divides mitotically to form many nuclei. That means only nuclear division first takes place. As nuclear division continuously takes place without formation of cell wall, it is called nuclear type of endosperm. So after nuclear division, a central vacuole formation takes place, as a result of which nucleus and cytoplasm move towards periphery, and then from periphery to center, cell formation takes place. Around each nucleus, cytoplasmic liquid gathers, while formation takes place, as a result of which the endosperm becomes cellular. So as here, during development of endosperm, first free nuclear division takes place, it is called nuclear type. Commonest example is coconut. The green coconut, the liquid of the juice of green coconut, poidor jo pani ame puje, that is liquid endosperm. The matured coconut, ripe coconut jo ame white part khau je edible part, that is endosperm. So in case of coconut, the endosperm development is nuclear type. Then halobial type. Halobial type of endosperm development takes place in the members of Halo B group of member manakar dekha jay boli eta kodi halobial type. In this case, the endosperm nucleus, primary endosperm nucleus, first mitotically divides to form two nuclei, then one formation takes place. Then each nucleus further divides freely without cellular formation. First nuclear division followed by wall formation, then only nuclear division takes place without a formation of cellular. It is called, as it is partly cellular and partly nuclear, and common character of a Halo B group of plant, it is called halobial type of endosperm. Then the function of endosperm is that endosperm provides nourishment to embryo, developing embryo. Then in some maize, the endosperm shows variegated color. If the endosperm shows variegated color, then it is called mosaic endosperm. And when the margin of endosperm is irregular, then it is called ruminant endosperm. The endosperm present inside the embryo sac, and its main function is that it provides nourishment to developing embryo. That's all.